Hey guys, and welcome back to the Roblox Springs YouTube channel. I hope you guys have the need for speed right now, because in today's video, we'll be taking a look at the best racing games in Roblox. But first, we need you guys to show your support by smashing that like button down below and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, because we make awesome Roblox content just for you. Turn on notifications too, so you don't miss out on a future video. And yeah, let's just jump right into this. At number one, we got Vehicle Simulator. Vehicle Simulator is the go-to car game on Roblox. Literally every person who is a huge fan of cars and racing play this game on a regular basis. This game is insanely good and it has been around for a really long time, but it continues to be such a dominating force in the Roblox world. It currently has over 580 million visits, which is incredible. Vehicle Simulator, as you can tell by the name, is just about cars. This is a motoring paradise in Roblox, and you get to see incredible range of cars that you get to choose from, and they are all real life cars too. You can drive some of the most iconic Ferraris, McLarens, and much more. It's just too much to list them all. Not only do you get to drive those insane cars, you can also customize them. Yes, you can tune the car's performance to make them drive just the way you want them to drive. You can also change the look of your car and add your personal touch to the speed demon. You do have to buy these cars with money that you get in game, but earning money is easy as hell. All you have to do is drive. Literally, that's all you're supposed to do, I guess. So it's a win-win situation at this point, and each and every car feels different. They all feel like they're just meant to feel in real life. You can have a collection of cars, like we say there are so many different type of cars in the game. You can own as many cars as you want and add to your very own collection of awesome cars. You can switch any cars you own at any time in the open world, which is cool. It's not only just a car game, there is also some racing involved in this game. There are lots of races scattered around the world of Vehicle Simulator, and they are a whole bunch of fun, and they come with great rewards if you win, of course, and you race with so many other players around the world, which is awesome. There are huge crazy jumps in the world too, and you can definitely give those a try in your super fast car. Just don't jump off the map. That's not good. Jumping off the map equals bad. It's nice and big and has so much detail, and you'll enjoy driving around the map because it just looks amazing. Oh, and did we mention you can fly planes too? Well, of course you can do that. This game is just too awesome. Yeah, you get to experience it for yourself. Number two, Ultimate Driving Westover Island. This next game is incredibly good. Ultimate Driving Westover Islands, one of the incredibly great things about this game is the amount of times this game gets updates. New stuff is added on a regular basis and the game is supported incredibly well. There are always new cars and sometimes maps get extended to something. It's really cool. The game gets a new feel every time and it's just so exciting. Speaking of the map, this game's map is so amazing. It's basically a divided island set in the state of Delaware and a bit of New York too. This map is incredibly huge and there are a lot to explore on there, which is always fun. And it looks good too, so it makes the exploration even more worthwhile. Just like Vehicle Simulator, this game has some cars from real life too, so you can customize them in any way you want to add to your very own collection of cars. You can also do some races as you would expect from this game, and all to different districts or islands in the game. Races are super well made and fun to play. This game is a strong competitor with Vehicle Simulator, and it's already a good sign. This game is highly recommended. Lastly, we have Full Throttle. This game is pretty phenomenal. One of the best things about this game is the customization. There is so much cool and detailed customizations that you can do to this game, and you definitely enjoy it. This game shares a lot of the similar elements that you would get from other games, and we already mentioned that on the list. All the insane real life cars, the way you earn money, and of course the really awesome races. This game is a really cool open world map, and it's probably one of the best maps that you'll come across because it is really cool. There's so much to love about this game, and it is without a doubt worth checking out. You won't regret it. This brings us to the end of today's video. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys did enjoy, then make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already to see more awesome Roblox content. Turn on notifications too so you don't miss out on a future video. We'll see you guys next time, but until then, take care and bye.